a cosmonaut, an actress, and a movie director all get into a Soyuz rocket. That statement sounds like it should have a punchline, but no. That actually just happened. All of us back on Earth are wishing you safe travels to the International Space Station.